Hey girl. Hey girl. What's up, y'all? It's Bo coming back at y'all with another banging, popping YouTube video. How y'all doing? I'm literally in bed right now, still. It's Monday, and it wanted to be a whole snowpocalypse outside. And last night I was woken up out of my sleep at like 3 in the morning by two different people having crisis in the middle of the night. So I kind of slept in today. But my original plan was to wake up at 7, work out, vlog, all the, I have this whole list of stuff. But I don't even want to tell y'all what time it is. Just know it's not 7 o'clock in the morning. I wanted to take y'all along with me today on my adventures, but I'm not gonna be going anywhere because, like I said, it's a snowpocalypse outside. I'm actually about to show y'all what it looks like outside. Look, guys, it's crazy out there. Like, it's so much snow. Yeah. So yeah, I'm like hella comfortable right now. I know y'all like she needs to get her ass up, but I'm like laying around because clearly we're not going anywhere today. So I wanna like cross some things off my list and bring y'all with me. We're gonna have some girl time. We're gonna talk. One of the things I wanted to do today was color my hair. I wanna color it or I wanna cut it. I haven't decided yet. But either way, I'm gonna have y'all there with me while I do it. So, this is crazy. This is crazy, guys. All this snow. I'm out here so y'all could see the jump rope because I feel like I like to show that I actually worked out. So, I don't know where to put y'all at, but. Where can I put y'all at? Let me see. Maybe I can put y'all right here. What's the picture? Okay, so I started doing my workout and move my car and like dig up a parking space. And then like by the time I was done all that, I was like, yeah, I think I'm tired. So I might like hit a little bit of abs later. I might do some legs. I really wanted to go in on my legs today. I've been also thinking about my hair color. Like, I kind of like the way it is. And then I'm still debating on if I want to keep my hair short. Like I was thinking about growing it out. I don't know, but I'm a Libra and I'm super indecisive. But when I'm indecisive, I like don't like to make any decisions because I don't like to be impulsive. Like I don't like to do that. So, scrub the ground. Scrub the ground.
She put on 40 inches and scrub the ground.
Scrub the ground. Hey girl. Okay, so I know y'all like, what the fuck? But it's okay, I'm about to tell y'all all about it. So I just got finished shooting like 3 or 4 TikToks. I don't know, I'm just like, this year I really want to put out content. My Instagram was hacked like a couple weeks ago, and before my Instagram was hacked, I never really posted like that, my personal page. I didn't post like I wanted to. And now that I have to start over, I'm like, I'm about to bless these people with some content. So I just shot 3 TikToks. I think it was 3 or 4. I'm gonna insert them so you can see them and check them out. But yeah, I actually can't wait to post. I don't know if I should post them all in one day or if I should post them one a day, but I just can't wait to post them.
Ride it out for me. Tell me, baby, will you slide for me?
okay, girl. So clearly it's the next morning. Girl, I passed out. I guess I'm gonna just title this video Follow Me Around My House, because I ain't been doing shit but being in the house. Last night I had that type of sleep where you like stay in the same. Ooh, girl. Last night I had that type of sleep where you stay in the same position the whole night and clearly like drool everything. I did not move a muscle. I love that type of sleep. Like when you're just like passed the fuck out. I love it. But I did have like an epiphany in my dream, which was like, I think I'm gonna give myself a raise in like 6 months. I can go into detail like why I feel like it. I need a raise, but I mean, pretty much it's a new year. I've progressed in my craft, and honestly, my clients have been already paying me more, and I'm just like, bitch, it's time to level up. Of course, I have a lot of other ventures and things going on, so, you know, like, it was never giving, like, I need a raise, but it's, like, more so, like, I think it's time. Like, I think it's time to step your cookies up. Yeah. So, guys, I like to meditate to Ariana Elizabeth. Well, with Ariana Elizabeth on YouTube. One of my clients referred her to me for, like, yoga and meditation. And I absolutely love her. I'm going to try to remember to link her down below. But if anything, her name is Ariana Elizabeth. Her whole channel is amazing. And she has meditations for everything. But today we're gonna do, I actually did this one yesterday and I want to do it again because I want to get the affirmations and remembering my worth in my head. I want it to just like be a little voice in my head. So I'm gonna do this one today again. So yeah.
And allow your thoughts to be your own. I want to encourage you to find a comfortable position, whatever position feels good for you today. Know that there is no right or wrong way to be in a meditation, to think in a meditation. You can choose to sit upright. You might feel like laying down.
Hey, girl. So, yeah, I am getting my day started. Child, I had to add my morning, like, what I like to do in the morning. I had to add that in as a clip because I did just do it. But, like, for some reason, I did not feel like recording myself. You know, I'm a little moody today. But I really want to finish out this vlog. So I don't want to give up and push off trying to create content. I'm trying to force myself, you know? I'm about to put y'all right here because I want to talk. I want to have some girl time. I probably shouldn't have the camera this way. I should probably have it like this. But I want to have some girl time. I got my little tea and box tea because I need to wake up a little bit. I don't know why I'm just like so tired. I'm tired and I'm like, I just want to be all cozied up in a ball. I think this snow is really like looking out at it, you don't really desire to be out there. So, you know. So right now, I'm about to get to my to-do list. I have to, like, plan my next post over the next 3 weeks for my business page. I've been trying to get, like, a photo shoot set up because I really need more professional-looking pictures. And I've been trying to figure out the concept of how I want that shot and stuff so I can plan it out, reach out to photographers, all that jazziness. Need to update my website, which I didn't do last night. It's just like, I'm not gonna force myself to do something I'm not in the mood, because I feel like I don't push out the best work when I do that. I need to be in my creative flow, everything all aligned, balanced, and then I can like produce my best work. Do you feel me? I know somebody out there feel me. I have shoot YouTube videos, so like I'm over here like trying to pump out some content, because girl, I want to do what I need to do, but I'm my own boss. I have to push myself to do it. And like right now, I'm about to sit over here and watch me some Dr. Phil while I update my website. And I love watching Dr. Phil like on a weekday morning. It's just like, it's the vibe, it's the mood. Like, he be having some good, like, he be getting in these people's shit with they mess. Like, Dr. Phil, he gonna tell you like it is. And I just like it. But at any rate, I sound like an elementary school teacher. Have y'all ever had y'all teacher like say some shit like you don't understand? At any rate, like, what the fuck are you saying? What does that mean? Anyways, I crack myself up sometimes, y'all. But yeah, so I'm about to work on some stuff, get in my creative flow. I need to clean my house. My house looks a mess, and my work week starts tomorrow. Like, it's like a lot to do, but you know, as long as I get a good start to my morning, which like I like to stretch and I like to meditate and stuff like that. As long as I do those things in the morning, I can get everything done. I can and I will get everything done. So I'm not gonna wrap y'all up. I'm gonna update y'all. When I get done doing a lot of my shit, I'm gonna update y'all. So stay tuned. I feel like I be thinking about my future. Like, I be really seeing myself in a luxurious robe, like in this big ass fucking house, drinking my tea or my wine in my big ass living room with my fucking, I'm just saying, like, I really be thinking about this shit every day. Like, I really think about my future. And I know it's not good to, like, romanticize about your future or your past. Like, you should kind of be content in the moment. And that's kind of what gets you far. But I can't help but to, like, see myself in this lavish life. And it's, like, it's at arm's reach. Like, I really feel like it's at arm's reach. I feel like I can achieve whatever it is I want to achieve. So when I think about it, it just puts a fire under my ass, literally, to do what I have to do for the day. Every single day. And we're back. Putting y'all right here.
Without regulation, we're really navigating that space as best we can. I think a standardized approach would help platforms all across the board find
what I am officially on a little lunch break. And I kind of got a little dressed because I was looking crazy. I got a whole bunch of stuff done, guys. Lunchable. I'm such a child. I got a whole bunch of stuff done. Let's see. I added services to my menu. What else did I do? And that took me. That was very tedious. I was running into some issues with my website, but I was able to reach out to support to get some questions answered. What else did I do? I posted my TikTok. I posted to my beauty page. I planned out my next couple weeks of posts for my business page. I answered emails. I did a lot this morning. I did a whole lot. I still have a lot to do, but I just like to do something every day, at least do something that contributes to the business, to make sure, like, as far as like marketing and things like that, like posting, putting out content so that I stay in people's minds and stuff like that. I think that's very important for me. I don't want to put too much pressure on myself because I don't like becoming a workaholic. I can literally drown myself in work and be doing that shit all night. But as long as I'm doing something every day, something productive, even the small stuff, sometimes it'd be like little things like what I was doing today, updating my menu. That can get put off for so long, and then I'll be like running into issues while I'm working, and it'd been that little small fix that would have just made my whole life easier. So even the little things, I'll write it down and I'll get it done. I was supposed to have therapy today, but my therapist had to cancel because of the snow. It's crazy. This snow is like ruining everything. But that's okay though. That gives me more time to do my to-do list because I definitely didn't factor therapy in there. So I get to clean my house, take my Christmas tree down, and prepare for my work week. And I might even be able to knock out a workout. But we don't know. But that's all I got for y'all for this vlog. I'm not going to do too much because there's endless videos to be made. So I'm going to actually catch y'all in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications because I'm going to be dropping some more videos. I'm not going to even promise a schedule. But just know the fire's under my ass, and I want to just continue to put myself out there. So I'm going to be bringing more content. Okay? I got y'all. Don't worry. I got a lot of stuff coming up, and I want y'all to be there for every single step of the way. Because we got to look back on this girl and be like, bitch, you came a long way. Like, you really came a long way. Bo came a long way. All right, I'll see y'all in the next video.
They don't call her Bo the Stylist for nothing.